there were many problems that we faced, and there were mentors that helped us in to solve that problem. For example, in our water surface garbage collection bot, we couldn't find the material that we have to use to make that, because the material should be lightweight and it should be in a stable condition so that the wind will not affect us as it is going to be float in the water. So they helped us in how, which material should be select, and their feedback was most important because they told us how to approach it, like what will be the right approach to solve this.
This review sessions helped us in solving some questions. For example, we asked them for the selection of the wheel, also for the size of bot. The proper solutions were given to the answer asked by us. So these review sessions were very, very helpful for us.
The mentors from IIT gives us many suggestions. There is a part in our project. The part is a bucket part. The bucket bars, we face many challenges from that bucket part. But with the help of the IIT Bombay mentors, we made the bucket part and we can able to overcome that challenge.
The mentors assigned by the Yantra team was really helpful, because whenever we encounter some problems, we email them directly and they provided us positive feedback. For example, we are facing problem in operating the Delta manipulator. So we mailed them that we are facing this problem and they mailed us positively.
During the review sessions, they suggested us to work on real life examples. So while we were working on the project, we were first thinking from the demonstration point of view, how we can ease up the demonstration. But when we interacted with the Yantra team, they told us try to implement it on the real world. So then we thought, how can the project be applied in the real world? The review session helped us to analyze the real world problems and then implement it in our project.
Yantra mentor was very helpful for us. He suggested so many things to us. First of all, our circuit was very complicated. So he suggested us that reduce the circuit size so you can implement it on a small stick, and we did it. And the second thing was the image processing. Our image processing, it takes so much time. So he suggested us to reduce the thread size of the image processing, and we have tried to implement it. So we have reduced the thread size. So the image processing was working a little bit faster because of his suggestion now.
They were giving feedback constantly on the product. We were also able to incorporate those feedbacks into the product, such as for navigation, they recommended some of the packages that was available. So by such feedbacks, we were able to complete the project on time.